Nice job. One open. Oh, okay. What do we find? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. BD-1. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Good job.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
I'm looking.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Down there! already. You want to handle this? Oh, now he's running.
We'll win easy. Going in for the kill.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse. looks like a problem. Got a scan? Be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
I found a virus! Jedi is here! Watch out! You gonna kill us all? I can't do it! Get up here! Can't push it. I'm pretty hurt.
Jedi!
He's damaged!
Sure, he's still there. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
What's got you so riled up today? Blasted Skaz stole my blaster. I got punished by the commander. Well, no need to be mad at me about it. I didn't steal your blaster.
Getting out of here alive, Jedi. I'm watching you. Walk all you want. I only need a few hits.
Hey there, BD-1. In there.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. Can you see that? Enemy closing in! If you say so. I think I'm done. I've got this! I can't catch him! Weak! Take him out! Let's take him on! You made your last mistake!
Toss it here. Oh, all right then. Something we can use?
The Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
Thanks.
Supposed to hit him. Get up here! Hurry!
Nice hit! I'm sure we'll beat you.
Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Hey, now. What was in there? I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Hey there, BD-1.
Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Oh.
These things are pretty cute. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. For the help.
Thank you.
settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
And Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Thank you.
closed in, BD-1. Nice assist. BD-1. Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1? Good job. lightsaber can't solve everything. Something?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, it comes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
We're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. What's that?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
into these wounds. Better. Somewhere. There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Hey there, BD1.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
We An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Thanks for the help. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
About that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Some help here, BD-1?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
BD-1, over here. What's that, BD-1? Hey, now.
Yes! Thank you.
what's happening. Look out!
Don't follow too closely.
Get in there! I won't let up.
Proceeding without close range troops. Carry on him. I need some time. Cover me.
I'm pretty hurt.
up.
Hey! What was in there?
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place. En route to Kashyyyk. You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No, it's right. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right. All right. I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Get on top.